Oh boy, do I have some good news for you.
Steve Jobs responded to my letter?
No, I got the internship.
No way! We've been waiting forever to watch that.
And now we can. And I have even better news.
Steve Jobs did reply to my letter.
Brian, how many times do I have to tell you? Steve Jobs is really busy. But no, somebody responded to our roommate ad.
Finally, it's been months.
I know, I can't believe nobody responded to our description. No girls, no lamewads.
There must just be a lot of lamewads out there. So, tell me about this new guy.
Well, his name is Tag Body Spray. He enjoys snow cones, Pierce Brosnan movies, and wearing leather jackets.
Finally, someone as cool as us.
I know.
So, when does he move in?
It's him!
Hi, you looking Brian?
No, we're Brian and Luke.
Huh. Have a good day.
So what's it say?
Tag Body Spray was a very cool man. And although he's gone, we know he's in a better place. Somewhere up there, I know, he's wearing a leather jacket, enjoying a snow cone, and watching a Pierce Brosnan film. And while it's a shame that Tag couldn't die another day, we can take comfort in knowing that tomorrow never dies. And it won't leave me alone. There's just too much that time cannot.
I just can't believe it. It seems like just yesterday we were waiting for Tag to move in.
No. Just 2 days later. He's gone.
It's just not fair. I mean, he was gonna make us so much cooler.
Come on, Brian. You don't need Tag Body Spray to be cool.
I don't?
No. You know what you need to be cool? A good head on your shoulders. The respect of your peers. Rush Hour 2 on DVD. And you know what else you need?
What?
Your best bud. Right by your side. So, should we pop it in?
Sounds good to me. Father?
You have my blessing.